My name is Marilyn, and I'm the teacher for this class. I'm calling it the Voice Music Composition Media Tech course. We're going to learn about all of those things. In this class might be different from some of your classes. To start with, you're taking it online, but it's not like other online courses because all of the instruction is going to be in audio or video, mostly video. And there won't be things to read. The reason I'm doing that is because I want this class to accommodate for students who have dyslexia. And probably none of you, probably 99% of you don't really know what that is, but it affects 20% of all students. And it doesn't have anything to do with writing backwards or seeing backwards. It means that your brain doesn't convert symbols to sounds very well, but it also means that the right side of your brain is larger, so that you have a little bit greater aptitude for creative things than maybe some of your classmates. So there's a disadvantage and an advantage both at the same time. The thing with dyslexic, probably lots of you are dyslexic and you don't know that you are, but if you have had a hard time, if you had a hard time learning to read when you were a child, or if you're still having a hard time reading, or if spelling is terrible, or maybe you read fine, but it's very, very slow. Maybe you hate to read. You like to read fun things, but you hate to read textbooks. The thing that is probably the same with any of you who are affected by dyslexia is that you do not like to read to learn. You would rather see it. You would rather hear it, touch it, try it, do it. And if you don't have dyslexia, you know, that's not going to matter with this class. You probably like seeing, hearing it, doing it, touching it, feeling it, too. So, anyway, so we are going to learn about the right way to sing. I call it the 5 things to help you sing better. Plus, diction. You have to talk about how to enunciate, too. That's important as well. But if you follow the 5 things to help you sing better, it doesn't matter what your voice sounds like right now, it's going to be the best it can possibly be. Now, eventually I'll sing for you, but I'm 54. So don't think that if you follow the 5 things to help you sing better, you're going to have an old lady voice. No, you will have your young person's voice to the max. Okay? Now, some people, I don't know, it's not true that some people are just simply born to sing and some people are not, but what is true is that some people just happen to, by accident or just their situation, they do the 5 things to help you sing better by accident. You know, they've just been around people who have good singing technique and they've copied it somehow, or it's but don't think that if you do not have a very good singing voice right now, do not think that you will never be able to fix that. In other words, you might have a poor singing voice, but you can make it better. And so we're going to talk about that, and then we're going to learn some software that will help us learn notes better and learn ear training, which means it's very important as a musician that you are able to match your voice to pitches you hear. And then we're going to learn a drum machine, and we're going to learn another type of music composition program that's very easy to use. Part of my goal here is that you don't have to know anything about music at all before you start this. Now, if you are in band or choir already, or if you take piano lessons, or you're in a musical family, then you'll just be a little bit further along. But this class is for everybody. You don't have to know much. You don't have to know anything about music before you start this. One of my personal goals here is that you learn about yourself, that you have the ability to be creative. We want to tap into that. You know, I want you to realize that you can make things. You can create things. And that should spill over to your other schoolwork and other things you do as well. You know, learn that you can be an inventor, a creator, a composer, an author. My objective in this class is to teach you how to make music videos.